that is barbed wire. Didn't think that we would, to be honest.
Hello, but we found it.
So the deal is, you guys are gonna get infractions. Usually this is a criminal ticket, but since you guys are from Minnesota and how long are you guys here for?
Today.
So I'm not gonna make you come back and go to court.
Okay.
That's the deal.
Basically, we got
Officer Jarrett.
Officer whatever gave us criminal infractions on the grounds of trespassing, which we were. But the fine is $150.
$150? That's like,
it's tight. The bridge was cool. Was it worth $150?
No.
No.